I get you.
Is Jake around? She knows what I like. I'm not much of a drinker.
Oh, no. Jake's off tonight. Do you know what color drink she fixed you? No? Did it have the name Collins in it?
You know, why don't you just get me a club soda while I think about it?
Gotcha. One of those girly drinks? Sweet, pretty, like you? With an orange slice and a couple cherries? Went down easy. Just a little pucker at the end.
I'll have what he's having. Might as well live dangerously.
Photographer. I don't meet many of those.
For a living?
That's great. How many people can say that at your age? Most kids right out of college. Excuse me. You're not a kid. Obviously. You didn't mention college, but, you know, I kind of assumed...
I graduated last summer. I'm making it sound like it all came very easily, but it didn't. As a matter of fact, photography wasn't what I had in mind.
What was?
Well, I majored in art.
You mean drawing and painting?
Exactly. But how many people can pay the rent doing that? I had to get serious.
It happens to the best of us. So... what do you take pictures of?
Depends on the assignment. Buildings, people.
What if your assignment was me?
Well, I need to see you in the light.
That could be arranged.
And I want to see you in motion.
So could that. In my country, this means want to dance.
And in my country, this means no thanks.
Come on. I bought you a drink. It's the least you can do.
The price of a drink entitles you exactly nothing from me.
Isn't this nicer?
That was a stupid thing to do.
You know, I'm not minding it.
Hey!
Take your hand off of me.
Hey, Phil, take your problems with your girlfriend outside, will you?
No problem. No, you heard the man.
No, I'm not going anywhere with you.
Did I mention I kind of like it when they fight me a little?
You think I'm playing? Try it again.
I'm a little fight. I'm used to a little fighting. Hey, didn't know she was yours, all right? I don't want to
get in
trouble.
Get in your car, you go home, and don't let me find out you came within 10 feet of her again, okay?
Okay.
If I needed help, I would have asked for it. So why don't you mind your own damn business?
Hey, look, you can get handled by anybody you want.
Damn straight I can.
But Jake only lets you and Emily in here on my say-so.
Do you see Jake around?
On the condition that she wouldn't make trouble. That was the agreement.
Tell you what, I'll go someplace else and make trouble. How's that?
You sure it's what you want? Because looking the way you do, trouble will come easy.
Maybe I am sure. Maybe having someone to fight right now sounds like a relief. Nothing else seems to work. Not friends, not painting, not time. What?
I tried that once.
Tried what?
I tried to fix what hurt by finding something that hurt worse. But you know, you're not going to believe me, but it doesn't work.
How would you know? You never had one good thing in your life and lost it. You never had someone come along who made you understand what the point was. The point of being alive at all. And then proved it by being gone and leaving you with nothing. Do you know what nothing feels like?
Yeah, that's pretty much where I live.
People said he would always be with me. People who know me. People who mean well. That he would always live in my heart, my memories, some vague location that no one can point to. Those are just things people say. I know that now, but I didn't then. And it put this idea in my head that losing Lucky should be beautiful and uplifting, or I wasn't doing it right. I don't feel his presence. I feel that he's gone. And that where he used to be, there's nothing. Subway token, some dresses I wore, a shirt of his that doesn't even smell like him anymore. Those used to be the most important things in the world to me. Now it's like they've died too. Every day they get plainer. As if they could belong to anyone else. And then you've got Catherine Bell. Hateful, awful Catherine that has probably never loved anyone but herself. She's gonna have Nicholas's baby. Do you have any idea what I'd give to have Lucky's child?
It's no good to think about things that could never happen.
It could have happened if I wasn't so afraid.
Afraid? You weren't afraid of Lucky. And you would not be better off now with him, babe.
Then tell me something. How am I supposed to stop wanting to live the life I haven't lived with him? What am I supposed to do instead? What am I supposed to wish for? Am I supposed to go backwards to who I was before I met him? Because I can do that. It wasn't that hard. At least I know how. I thought I knew how.